All right, baby. Fucking you know it and you love it. We're being a fucking cowboy. Chapter 2. Chapter 1. Davey's not dead. Well, first of all, why are you putting the... Dude, here. Just give him some CPR. Pull out the defibrillator. We have those in these times, right?
What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. There were hookers. There was crack. You don't want to know about it, Arthur. Just keep moving, man. It was dark. Dark times we got into back there. My horse is fucking thick. Arthur, let me take the rear. Take the rear. Touch. We just met. Yeah. I didn't hold, guys. Well, I took the short way. I don't know what the fuck you guys are doing. Fucking falling over. Jesus Christ. Catch up to Micah. Micah needs to catch up to me, bro. All right, name's Arthur Morgan, and I've come to fucking kill you, bitch. All right, follow Dutch. Never mind. My fault. These people are lucky I don't know how to pull out my pistol. It's fucking... It'd already be over. Dutch. Fuck you, bitch! I aim, and I shot, baby. Where the fuck is my... Whatever it's called. Where the hell's my aim assist? I forgot I'm on PC. I don't get that anymore. You're dead. Fucking you suck. I saw one up there, didn't I? I'm moving in. Hey, bitch. Fuck you, little pussy. Beat his ass. Oh, you fucking son of a fuck. Fuck you. I'm busy in a fist fight, Dutch. Can't help right now. Ooh, I found another one. Hold on, Dutch. Step aside. This dude thinks he's getting away. You little son of a bitch. Yeah, I can't run through the fucking snow. You're not gonna get away from me, pussy. Come here, little fucker. Can't return to Dutch yet. I got something to do. Oh, you're fucked now, pussy. I'm coming, Dutch. Out of business to attend to. I'll eat something. Don't worry. B, I got this, Dutch. I'm gonna eat me an oat cake. Seems like it's pretty yummy. I'm gonna eat me another one, Dutch. I'm just gonna have one more, okay, Dutch? I promise. I'll sit. Alright, only one more, Dutch. Dutch right out. Ah, you son of a bitch! Damn right I shot your fucking cousin. You ain't gonna break fucking shit, pussy. I'm a fucking MMA fighter. Nothing, Dutch. I am beating the shit out of him, though, Dutch. Do not fucking worry. Not much of a fight. Give him one. This one's from my mama, bitch. What'd you say about my mama? You fucking bitch! You little bitch! Taking my horse. Dutch, I claim this one. He's mine. You touch my horse, you die. I already decided. He ain't gonna bolt. He loves me too much. We're too close. It's an unbreakable bond we have already. I just met him and it's love at first sight, Dutch. John's fine. He's built diff. Built Ford Tough F-250.
Built Ford Tough F-250. You know what it feels like to drive an F-250. You know what it feels like to have an 18-inch cock. Didn't think so. Getting F-250 will grow 20 fucking inches. I used to be a small cock weasel like you. Then I bought my first F-250. Now I got three legs.
Watch out for the crevice. Come on. Jesus Christ, Javier. What is that upper body strength, dude? Oh, I got it too, apparently. Y'all are impressing me right now. I could never. I'd be dead by now. John's a fucking goner. Leave it up to me. I'll take him. Give me a knife.
Y'all are about to get sauteed and filleted, you dirty little son of a bitch. Now you think I'm afraid of you? I ain't afraid of no wolf.
I'm distracted. How do I... Fucking little bitch. Little bitch. I'm an arm. You little asshole. Fuck you, huh? How'd you like that? How'd you like that little knife? You got a little bloody nose, don't you? Dumbass bitch. You're next, pussy. My arm, you little asshole. I need that. Oh, fucking... You little fucking little rat. You little fucking little rat. Hit him, Arthur. Not the... I lost my hat, you son of a bitch. I said I need my fucking hat, Javier. Give me a fucking goddamn minute. I just got done knifing fucking two fucking wolves, goddammit. There's a gnarly scratch I got on the back there. I'm fine. Just a flesh wound. I'll take the lead. I'm not gonna lie, I missed, Dutch. Oh, right in the dick. That was a belly shot. My bad. I don't know if his dick could be there. Maybe he's got a big one. Dutch, this one's packing.
Red Dead is definitely still pretty peak-hizzy, but I will catch you on the flippity.